Who's there? I guess. Showing your face.
Your Grace. Your Grace. Your Grace. Thank you.
prepare the way for my Lord Jiggalang.
Thank you.
and is ours at last. Thank you.
Weapons, maybe not pretty, but they get the job done. You got a good... Seems a fair bargain to me. That's a good deal. That seems fair. You've got a good deal. That's a good deal. You've got a good deal there. That's a good deal. Goodbye. Your desires. May all your days be filled with enlightenment and mercy.
Dead God's blessings, Duchess of Mania. Mad God's blessings. Walk with our Lord. Thank you for coming. I apologize for summoning you. The blame is mine. We've lost control of Pinnacle Rock. Syl let them in. We had no idea she would turn on us. They captured our commander, Dailora, and have her imprisoned somewhere inside. Our first priority must be rescuing her. Syl had called her aside, separating her from the group. She meant to divide our numbers when order entered, making us easier targets. They imprisoned Dailora somewhere within Pinnacle Rock. If they killed her, she could return to us, so they keep her hostage. If we follow the waters of the Wellspring, we will surely find her. Still let them in. More than I could count. It was all we could do to fall back and regroup out here. We must free Dailora as soon as possible. She will know what to do. Forgive me for saying so, Your Grace, but I find taking orders from the Duke of Mania to be unsettling. You are the only remaining Duke, which is a situation quite unprecedented. Normally, you would never be permitted to pass within Pinnacle Rock. Given the need for swift action, the normal customs shall need to be overlooked for now. We shall be right behind you, Your Grace. We must find Dailora and free her.